President of Ukraine speaking here, saying we've got to pass this massive spending bill because you had the whole theatrical event set up from the beginning, set up to expire right before Christmas, to then jam through 7,200 earmarks, a massive amount of spending, continued explosion of the bureaucratic state, a restriction on the ability to secure the border, all because you knew you had a handful of Republicans on the hook who couldn't help themselves because we're talking about defense.